Hallo, so und jetzt wirst du Kari Navas kennenlernen. Kari ist eine Amerikanerin, die arbeitet international, lebt hier in Miami. Sie macht sehr viele Fashion-Kampagnen, ist eine wunderschöne Frau. Und was mir an ihr noch wunderbar gefällt, ist, dass sie sozial sehr engagiert ist. Finde ich natürlich genial. Kari ist auch eine sehr intelligente Frau. Ich bin sehr gespannt, was für Antworten sie auf meine Fragen haben wird. Ich würde mich auch total freuen, wenn du mir eine Nachricht hinterlässt, einen Kommentar. Die Kari wird sich garantiert auch freuen. Und jetzt geht's gleich zum Video. Ciao.
Here I am with my friend Kari.
My friend
Kari. In Miami. Thank you for doing this for my
record. Yes. I don't know if I'm going to be very good.
You are going to be very good, I know. Okay, first question. What do you think of plus size modeling and best age modeling?
Oh, well, I love that the industry has really changed over the last couple of years, where there's a space for, you know, there's a space for people of all different body shapes that are still, they're still aspirational. So the plus size models, they're not like, they still have this beautiful proportion, and I think it's fantastic. And the age, I mean, I'm not 20 anymore. Nor am I 25, so I am all for older models. And I've in fact been working with, the other day I was shooting for a lingerie company of mine that I was shooting with a woman who was 70. No, excuse me, she was 60. Her body, her skin, like, she didn't look like she was trying to be 20. She looked like age appropriate, but looked perfect. I think it's great that we're now in a time where age and diversity are celebrated rather than...
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah.
I love this answer. Thank you. Next one. What is your advice to very young models?
It's hard to give advice to young people because they really don't listen. Because I didn't listen to anybody. And, you know, when you start out, I wish I would have treated the business more like a business, because I made a lot of money in those first years and I spent it on a daily basis on, you know, whatever. So I wish that agencies, there was some part of the agencies that would teach the girls how to manage their money, and because you're handing the reins to this glamorous business and a lot of money to young girls who really don't know what to do with it. So it's easy to get caught up. It's easy to get caught up in the BS of yourself. Like, you know, a lot of these girls, myself included, never got any attention when we were home. And then you go to New York and you're hanging out with celebrities and everybody's telling you how amazing you are. And a lot of your identity gets wrapped up in what you look like. I mean, versus who you are on the inside. So you really don't find your identity till later. It's rare to find that in a really young girl. So having like an older mentor or somebody to keep you grounded, or a great family, is helpful, but you kind of got to go through your own methods and learn your lessons yourself.
Well, I hope that some girls listen, young girls listen to this, because I think, yeah, it's true. Very cool. What is the funniest direction from a photographer you received?
Funniest. Okay. This wasn't from a photographer, but I had this casting the other week, like just last week, that I hope I don't get the job, because I was so embarrassed doing this casting. I had to, so it's for, I don't want to say what it's for, but just in case anybody's listening and I do get the job, but it was for a job that you would be working with a baby, okay, so they have a baby there and I'm interacting with the baby and I'm like, this is great. And then they tell me that I have to talk baby talk to the baby, but not like, sweetie. No, no, no. I have to pretend to have a conversation saying blah, 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 blah. So I do it and I'm like sweating. I'm so embarrassed, you know? And so I just want to get through it so I can get out of there. And then he's like, let's try it again, but this time I want you to tell the baby off and baby talk, you know, blah, 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 blah. Frederick? I want to die. Like, I'm embarrassed now just thinking about it.
Yes, I take acting class. Okay,
so, talk to me.
Oh, blah, 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 blah.
So listen, he's available on Friday for the job. Because I don't think I got it.
Super. Thank you very much for
thank you for having me.
And it's so fantastic to work with you all the time. I wish I would have more.
I adore you.
Thank you.